La 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 la. O passerby, you stride watching the blades downside with your eyes. My eyes once were full of water, attentive so, meek and wise. The strawberry of the graveyard is tasty so, I can say. My dear one plucked braver, one day here I felt the same. Oh, sullen is your expression, you needn't so feel the grief. The thought of me isn't precious, forget of me in relief. The ray at your face is dripping, you stand at the golden dust. My voice from the grave's no riddle, each sound of it you can trust. To my dear verses, written so early that I could not yet know how right I was, like sparkles from the rocket, waters twirling of fountains, like sables still to toss. To my brief verses that assaulted temples and that enticed so the eternal shrines to words of life and death, of souls tempted, to my unread and thrown lines, to my poetic books of acrid lyrics that undemanded lie at dusty stores, there still will come the turn, as if to spirits of heavy wines that multiply their force. Their jingle and their sing against oblivion inside me, those words, I am 15. Oh, who will tell, for what am I still living? And empty sounds, what do they mean? Just yesterday, into the groves of birches, I ran of my free will and all of joy. Without a hairdo, there I was lurking, with days to waste, with years to toy. The distant chime of those distant steeples told me to run about, to go to sleep. With every step, my hopes I was keeping, with every thought, however deep. What is ahead? What failure or burden? Things are forbidden. Wrong is what I did. In my 15, in tears so I bursted, though still a girl, though yet a kid. Their jingle and their sing through all my safety, those words that can't be helped, I am 15. What for I have grown up, oh tell me, deity, and all that pang can I redeem? La 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 la